Meanwhile, a book. This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. The predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display. Excites the shark's olfactory cells. The bull swings her tail like a whip. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. Sharks can detect odor corridors, miles-long scent trails spread by ocean currents. Shark's hatred for boats and all other creations of man is unmistakable. A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. It is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals. Less discussed is their propensity to feed on feet.
Don't look back!
Emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad.
Look to eat someone who's taken a lot of painkillers.
McKinney. Knock him down, partner. Hey, we. She putting up a fight for sure.
Shark's cartilaginous skeleton can now benefit humanity as a medically unproven cure for eczema, phlebitis, and peptic ulcers.
Partner. He's got my arm!
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chen. How you doing there, shark?
Humans hunt sharks, it's more often for its market value than self-defense.